They were mean as a snake and sticky as a cat, religion when they speak. Well, one night the oldest brother said to y'all, meet me in the woolly swamp later. We'll get old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators. Well, they found the old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand and 13 rusty mason jars just dug up out of the sand. Well, they all went crazy and they beat the old man and they picked him up off the ground. Then they threw him in the swamp and they stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Well, they turned around and went back to the shack and they picked up the money and ran. But they hadn't gone nowhere when they realized he was running in quicksand. Well, they stumbled in the stream, they couldn't get away. You could hear the old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. It's been 50 years. Yeah, if you go by there again, there's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights when the moon is right, you're down by the dark footpath. You can hear the young man screaming. And you can hear the old man laughing. If you ever go back in the woods, long you better not go at night. This ain't that.
Pork Palace. Meet us on the dance floor.